what is, with kind of a completely different group going out there, what's kind of the main points that Caleb's been telling you guys leading up to this game?
Well, yeah, I mean, we haven't spent much time together, but we've all played two games together in the USL, so I think the chemistry's there, and it's just a matter of who really wants to win and who really doesn't.
In terms of just, these are a bunch of players, obviously you may be a little bit closer to the first team, but there are some players that are coming up from T2 for this. Do you think there'll be like an added level of just players being hungry to prove themselves in tomorrow's game?
Yeah, I think everybody should be hungry to prove themselves. Like I said, it's a big opportunity for all of us. It's a big game in the U.S. Open Cup against Seattle, so it's going to be a fun game.
And what do you think of the U.S. Open Cup competition?
What's that?
What do you think of the U.S. Open Cup as a tournament?
It's great. I mean, it's many players that don't really get minutes in regular season games get to come up in these games and try to prove themselves and, you know, try to make the best out of it.